I'm Lance Schilling, and welcome to Fit Not Production. In this episode, we're going to talk about the wellness queen, Francielle Mattos. We'll go over what it was that made her the Olympia champion, and who were some of the top front runners to come for that Olympia title in 2022. Francielle Mattos. What can you say about Francielle Mattos? She really doesn't have a lot of holes in her game, but before you hit the stage with Francielle, there's some things you have to know, starting with confidence. Before Francielle ever hits the stage, she knows she's gonna win. And it's very unique that you can have somebody be so confident, but not cocky. She just knows in her mind it's inevitable. And we saw this at the meet and greet when she took charge and she grabbed the microphone to make sure she said,
"I will win."
And then smiled and stood back. When she hit the stage, all eyes were on her. It's very rare that you can find somebody with a personality strong enough that they can take what's inside and project it onto the audience. Consistency. Francielle has proven that she can consistently bring the same package to every show, but not just her body, the overall look. She always has great makeup, great tan, great suit, her posing, and everything. The peak of professionalism is when every single aspect of your game is on point. Francielle brings that to the table. Now you have to deal with the most difficult thing in her arsenal to match. Stage presence. Francielle has the ability to make her posing look absolutely effortless. She flows through every movement. Her face, her hands, her hips, every part of her presentation matches. Her energy, the look on her face, her body language, which gives her the ability to come off very genuine, and the audience can't help but being drawn in. Now, while the wellness division is brand new in the sport, we just saw the first Olympia, here are some of the front runners that are coming for that title. After a third place finish at Olympia, Yarishna Nunes has proven to be able to continue her success. After winning the San Antonio Pro for the wellness division, Yarishna is already set up for Olympia in 2022. Yarishna has an incredible shape, and she has the body that is the most similar to Francielle Mattos, with a little bit more muscular maturity, a little bit more size, and just simply time. She could be a threat to Francielle. Because their bodies are so similar, Francielle's got this edge right now. And I don't know how long it'll stay there, but right now she has it. For Yarishna to dethrone her, she's gonna have to make sure her fullness is there, her muscularity is there, she keeps her glutes where they were, and when she hits the stage, everybody's gonna have to feel it. Ayala, the 60-time wellness pro champion, is a legend in the division. After placing second at Olympia to Francielle, and then again recently at the Muscle Contest Pro in Brazil, Ayala is gonna have to figure out what it's gonna take to move up that top spot. But after 60 pro wellness wins, Ayala has the veteran status to be able to figure out what changes to make, how to make them, and then implement them by the time they hit the stage at Olympia. For Ayala, I think a lot of it's gonna come down to the posing. And I know I keep saying that, but that's the elephant that we just can't leave out of the room. When Ayala poses, it tends to be a little bit more figure-ish or more classical, whereas Francielle has brought this style that just flows, and it fits this division right now. For Ayala to beat her, she's gonna have to bring that same stage confidence that Francielle has and the ability to draw in the crowd. Yarishna Ayala. With over 2.5 million followers on Instagram, Yarishna is no stranger to the spotlight. She knows how to perform to the crowd, and she had one of the best routines other than Francielle Mattos when it came to the wellness stage at Olympia. During a recent shoot before her win at Texas Pro, I was able to talk to Yarishna about her game plan for what she's gonna do coming this year. And if she can implement everything she talked about, wow, we are gonna see a battle on stage. Dr. Sunny Andrews. Dr. Sunny Andrews recently obtained her 2022 Olympia qualification and her first IFBB Pro wellness win. Congrats to Sunny Andrews. One thing that makes her dangerous is her ability to persevere in her work ethic. She will stop at nothing to improve where she's told she needs to improve. She'll do as many shows as she needs to, and she is relentless about being the number one wellness girl in the world. When you're relentless, it's only a matter of time. Sunny is coming this year, watch her. And somebody who needs to be on your radar if they aren't already, one of my special picks that I believe will make the biggest strides during 2022, Babi Manu. More than just the girlfriend of men's physique Olympia champion Brandon Hendrickson, Babi Manu is one of the fastest rising wellness stars coming up. After recently placing second at the Texas Pro behind Yarishna, we got to see Babi as she's continuing to improve her physique. Her before and after pictures from last year to this year are unbelievable. She is coming for Olympia, and you will see somebody that goes from second callouts last year to first callouts this year. And I believe one day Babi can be the Wellness Olympia champion. Now I know there are a lot of rising stars in the wellness division, and I couldn't include everybody. So let me know who I missed and who I need to be watching for 2022 in the comment section, and we'll be sure to take a look at them next. Be sure to subscribe to Fit Doc Productions and follow us on Instagram at Fit Doc Productions.